Step one, pick the largest thing in your box and attach it to your rod.
Fish up.
Fish up.
Yes.
All right. Good afternoon, everybody. We are out here in this nice, solid, murky, mucky cove, and we're gonna spend this afternoon doing carp fishing. We got two rods out for carp, and then that red rod back there behind Chris, we got set up for bowfin. We're hoping to get at least one of something. We're gonna spend about an hour and a half, 2 hours here, and see what happens. We're hoping to get Joe over there. I'm gonna get him on a bowfin because he's not caught one yet. I caught one last night, which was great. First one ever. Nice size one too. So yeah, let's get this going and get a little shot of this snake here. Where'd he go? No, he's right here. Double the snake, double the fun. Yeah, start the video off of that. Snakes. I'm gonna be obnoxious and catch fish right in between the two rods.
That'd be cool.
But obnoxious. You doing weird stuff or it doing weird stuff?
Me doing weird stuff, like erratic retrieve. I don't know if those are like...
Whoa! Is that one?
No.
Bass?
That's a nice bass. Nice, 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 nice. Get over here. Oh yeah. Couldn't resist.
So obnoxious. So cool.
Missing out on all the action. Missing out on all the action, Chris. Joe, bowfin.
Just let it go. I don't think it notices yet.
Be careful. Recommend opening the bail, tightening the drag up.
Here you go, sir.
Thank you.
All right.
Nice. And you get the...
I got no fight out of mine. It was at the dock in a minute. I don't think so.
No, he's still out there. I see him bubbling. Oh man. So close. Thanks for the opportunity.
Oh, for one.
Fish on?
Yep.
All right.
It's a good one.
Yeah.
So this is the fun part. We don't have a net.
Okay. All right.
Nice job.
Nice.
You've been finned.
Yeah, another bowfin bite right away.
Cool.
Yeah, go for it.
off right away. It wasn't digging into the weeds like who I had on.
Oh man, I didn't know they could leap like that.
Turn the favor here.
And slide them on up.
Wow.
Boy, that was
like
fast.
5 minutes.
Do they? Missing the hot bass bite, Chris.
Ah, that rock has something.
Hey.
This would be a lunker in the pulling skill.
Good job. About time. Crap.
Oh my god.
You got a Mongo on? Oh wow, yeah. Oh, nah, that's a nice pike.
Yeah.
Is it chill?
Not too big.
Swallowed it.
Yikes.